Yeah. Yeah, he's a life-altering boat, man. Yeah. Did. What were we second best?
Yeah, we were good. Second half, just discipline.
Was it our discipline though? Yeah. I thought they were somebody told me they were a good team, Chris.
No, we haven't played a good team yet.
Oh, I don't think we have, because hey, and if you look at these are big like the Stanley. If you look at results, you always got beat at Barrow Island. You know, it's...
Bradford beat Normie.
Yeah, but Dudley will beat Normie, didn't you? You know, it's... strange, isn't it?
Everyone's beating each other. So we've not played anyone good, have we?
Well, I don't think so, to press.
We should be 4-4.
See, who's it? Mickey Oyle played this, didn't he?
No.
He said his name, didn't
he? I know it did, but... I didn't.
Did it?
No.
I've seen the thing that you put on, I think. With Matty Scott breaking through.
Mm-hmm.
But there's no bugger with him.
Still scored, though.
Oh, not on that one. He got tackled. Two lads tackled him.
I know, but we still scored a try from it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, after. Yeah, yeah. Lee West got it, yeah.
Yeah.
But somebody's name on there. I never even heard it.
He's from 16s.
All right.
No, yeah, team sheet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Brad Pepper.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, 16, he's playing next.
All right. Who's this 14th?
Yeah.
Bloody hell, there's some big 14s in Stanley.
I know there is.
What about us with Leeds, eh? Weird of them two prats, Leeds supporters that come here. I'll give them shit when I see them. I didn't expect to score like that though, Dave. Did you?
No.
Did Ainsley go yesterday, by the way?
No.
Because I saw him on, I don't know, I shouldn't say this, but I saw him on
Bloody. On here as well, so.
Is it?
Recording. It's only at half time.
Yeah. I'll go up and see him. He's here, I presume, isn't he?
He is, he's somewhere.
I'll go see what I'm doing.
Thank you. That's it, Harrison, come on, make that tackle. Come on, Harrison.
Yeah.
No, we're good.
Thank you.
Do it! Shut up! You Come on, Jack.